Hello and welcome to VSCode.pro. I'm Ahmad Awais and I'm super excited to be sharing all of the tips and tricks that I've learned while working with Visual Studio Code. Visual Studio Code, as you might already know, does not share any of its lineage with Visual Studio. It's a completely new editor, it's completely redefined, it's free, it's open source, and it runs everywhere. Since it's open source, being an open source developer, I was able to contribute to the core software of this open source editor, which is fantastic. While I'm going to be teaching you this course on a Mac, you can easily click here and download the stable version for Windows or Linux. There's also an insider version. For example, if you click here, basically the VS Code Insiders version gets the latest release each day. It is only meant for early adopters to test the functionality, and I would not recommend you to use this for writing code. Visual Studio Code, which is also called VS Code or simply Code, actually came out of this Monaco editor. The Monaco editor is the code editor that powers VS Code. You can actually install it with NPM anywhere you want. For example, here's the Monaco editor using my Shades of Purple theme right inside of my Chrome browser. It also contains the dev editor, as you can see here, which is pretty impressive. So go ahead and download Visual Studio Code. With all the tips and tricks I'm going to share in this course, I promise you, you won't only be writing code faster, but you will be actually able to save a lot of time every single week and maybe work on that side project that has been sitting on the shelf for all that time. So what do you say? Let's begin.